In early May 2014, the Union Pacific Big Boy 4014 was brought back home from California to Cheyenne for restoration. Since 1962, the steam behemoth sat on display at Pomona and was selected more than 50 years later by Union Pacific to be brought back to life just in time for the Golden Spike celebration in 2019. The soon-to-be world's biggest operational steam locomotive was towed by two diesel locomotives with the matching numbers 4014 for the Big Boy's roster number and 4884, which resembles the axle configuration. The final chapter of the move led the special train over former Big Boy home rails from Ogden into Wyoming. Through the Wasatch Mountains, the Wyoming Desert, and finally over Sherman Hill, the highest point on the Union Pacific Transcon. This documentary shows the entire trip from Ogden to Cheyenne, shot in more than 24 locations, including some pacing. This was a great once-in-a-lifetime train chase with some exclusive shots not to be found elsewhere. For the first time after 55 years, the haunting howl of a Big Boy steam whistle drifted over the UP Transcon. For more details, visit railmedia.com. Thank you.